Pictures from the Arden Arcade area. Investigators on scene right now of an assault that left a victim with life-threatening injuries. We're told there was some sort of fight at Sandra Court off Watt Avenue. Detectives initially thought the victim was shot, but the person was actually hurt with some sort of object. A suspect is in custody.